Horseheads woman is now facing charges after police say she allegedly stole a vehicle from Pennsylvania. According to the Chemung County Sheriff's Office, 42-year-old Jennifer D. Doyle is the one facing a felony charge. Police say that Doyle was found to have a stolen vehicle from Pennsylvania, resulting in her arrest. Doyle will appear at the Big Flats Court on a later date.